person, the children of the largest refugee population in the world, Palestinians. And that's where those paintings come from. I first, before I start to talk about how and why I'm so attached to this theme, I want to do something else. I'm gonna put some sounds that will give the atmosphere of the Middle East a little bit, and I would like you to just look at the paintings and to just feel what you feel. Maybe you don't feel anything, maybe you think something about it, you have a question or anything, and then I will continue speaking. It will be maybe 3 minutes.
Israelis are bad people and Jewish people have all to die, and
that's really sad, because of course their situation is like that, but they talk about Israelis that they're bad, and of course they are bad for them, because they cannot return. They left in 48 with their key in their hand on their house, thinking that it will go back. They left all their stuff in Israel, and when they were out of the country, they couldn't go back.